Holy shit, this is scary.
I know. But we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn.
Chloe is so damn fearless. Where does that come from?
Fuck this bullshit! Chloe, I found the front door. Come on. Oh, yes. Maximus rules.
God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Come on, Supermax. Hey, check out this old chest.
A little louder, Chloe.
Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No, look closer.
Harry Aaron Prescott and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town.
Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area. Yes, old Prescott clippings. But that can't be the only thing here. Nothing here. Just rotting wood. Huh. These hooks are used to lift haystacks. I saw them in a Friday the 13th movie.
Old.
Ah, the good old days. So many haystacks, so few needles.
Scope out the perimeter, Max. Has to be more here than this crate.
Whoa. What is this? It's totally brand new. Why?
No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked. I got this. I hope.
Let me know the second you need any help.
Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
Guyver strikes again.
What is this?
Jackpot. Do I even need to say how weird this is?
He just did. Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course. This bunker is so surreal. Some numbers look faded, so I just have to get lucky. Oh, yes! I thought that only worked in the movies. Open sesame.
Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
Now what the hell is this? Whoa. This says it all about Nathan. He needs help.
Everything is sketchy as fuck, but...
Duct tape in a bunker is always a bad sign. I guess Nathan needs the most expensive printer in the world. That son of a bitch. Talk about tortured.
Look at all this weird shit. What's with the Prescotts and creepy art? Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay, a binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel. This can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way! She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Oh my god. Rachel. Kate. All these files. This place, the Apocalypse Entertainment System. This must be the crap that Nathan gets from Frank. Needles. Gross.
Slow down! Wait for me!
I know exactly where I'm going! Look, this is it! Are you gonna help me, Max?
Chloe, stop!
Look.
Please, no.
Oh, that smell.
Rachel. No, Rachel, no, please, not her.
Chloe.
Rachel, why?
I'm sorry, Chloe.
I'm so sorry. I loved her so much. How can she be dead? What kind of world does this? Who does this?